We're starting with multiplication problem sums.
Multiplication, okay, problem sums. Now, let's read the question. Mohan delivers 65 copies of a newspaper daily. How many copies does he deliver in a week? Daily means every day. And what does a week mean? It means 7 days. So you need to watch the words very carefully and understand what the problem sum is trying to tell you. I haven't got my second digit, but I know that my second digit or my multiplier is 7 because of the fact the words a week. A week means 7 days. So this is my multiplicand, 65, delivers daily. Mohan delivers 65 copies of newspaper daily. So newspapers delivered daily, 65. Okay, this is my words, my key words that I pick up from my problem. And delivers in a week, a week is 7. And I am multiplying, so I put the multiplication sign. Now again, I'm going to repeat myself. Mohan delivers 65 copies of a newspaper daily for space constraint, okay? Newspapers delivered daily, 65. Delivers in a week. A week means 7 multiplied by 7. This is my multiplicand. This is my multiplier. Now, when I multiply these two, the answer I get is called the product. So, 7 fives are 35. 7 6 are 42, 43, 44, 45, 4 and 5. So number of copies in a week is 455. Mohan delivers 65 copies in a week, daily, in a week multiplied by 7. Number of copies in the week is 65 into 7. Therefore, my answer is, I pick up my answer from this statement here. How many copies does he deliver in a week? Mohan delivers 455 copies in a newspaper in a week. My statement answer will be perfectly from the words taken from the problem itself. Now I want you to look at this page. This is how we hold our book. But when we do a problem sum, we turn the book. And this is what we do. All right. My problem is here. Chef Karan bakes 11 cakes in a day. How many cakes will he bake in 2 days? I put my place value. Cakes baked in a day. 11. Cakes baked in 2 days. So I multiply by 2. I do the multiplication. And my answer is 22. Answer, Chef Karan bakes 22 cakes in 2 days. Okay. So please make sure you leave the lines in the correct places. And you do your problem sum neatly. Thank you. And see you soon.